Actually, the theorem is named for the Greek philosopher Pythagoras, born around 570 BC. The theorem has been proved numerous times by many different methods, possibly the most for any mathematical theorem. The proofs are diverse, including both geometric proofs and algebraic proofs, with some...
Do you feel the vibe?